So the man, after working hard his whole life, finally came into a huge fortune and decided to share it with the whole town. The man had three children who hated their dad, so one night they stabbed him until he died. They said the ghost of the murdered father now haunts the house, watching his revenge on any kids that enter.